Good morning, Wednesday. Good to have you with us. Yes. Hope y'all slept great last night. It is a Wednesday leg day workout today. Grab a cup of coffee. Go ahead and get set up with all your equipment. You will need a few things today. We're gonna do some kettlebell work. We are gonna use a stability ball. Good morning, Kenya. Good to have you with us. So a stability ball, kettlebells, hand weights. You will also need a chair today. Welcome, Juanita. Welcome, Barbara. Good to have you with us on a Wednesday. Yes. So you will need a chair for things like step ups, a split squat, and we're gonna try something new today called a one-legged squat. There's Erica. Andrea's here. Honest to goodness, my legs are still hurting from Monday. That is the truth. I'm still a little bit sore from Monday's workout. So if you're in that same boat with me, you can go a little bit lighter. Don't use as heavy a weight. There's Trina, Erica, Yolandria made it. Good morning, ladies. Great to have you with us, Sarah. So again, a recap of what you will need: a chair, a mat, hand weights, kettlebell, and for the end, we're gonna do some stability ball work. So I've already got my stability ball setting out. We'll give everybody a couple more minutes. Good morning, Tara. Tara is actually one of our featured sponsors today. Good morning, Lisa. Good to have you with us. A big shout out to our sponsors, Maria Hooks, Leanne Burden, Rose Hernandez, and Tara Turon. So thank you to those guys. Andrea is gonna do the replay. Okay, sounds good, my friend. All right, I'm gonna set my coffee down. Carol, Tanya, we'll give it a little bit more volume. And you guys let me know if you cannot hear the music. We're gonna start with a lateral lunge. I can absolutely turn the music up a little bit. Carol, good morning, Catherine. Lateral lunges. Emily Harper's here. Good. I feel that stretch in my inner thigh. That's it, y'all. Let's get our bodies warmed up. Let's get our minds warmed up. Our heart rate up. Overall, I just want you to warm up a little bit. Lisa said, I love this group. Great way to start my day. Well, we love that you're here, Lisa. You guys are the best part of my day. And although I'm going on vacation, I hope you guys saw the post last night. If you haven't heard the news, today is my last workout live with you guys for the next 5 mornings. Yes. So I've got some great pre-recorded workouts that I recorded on Sunday that are going to air tomorrow at 5 a.m. I hope you guys will check those out. Andrea's here, Anita, Thea. But honestly, I don't know who I'm gonna work out with each day. Tasha Sims is here, Becky, Crystal, yay. All right, let's go into some squats with a wide stance, okay? Here we go. I'm gonna miss you guys. We are going on a getaway long weekend to Florida, starting today at noon. Yes, good to have you, Alita. All right, here's a chance with these squats to find out what is still sore from that Monday workout. I can't remember who it was. I think it was Melita or someone said, there's Amber Brooks. They said, Adrienne is here, all right. Good morning, Dee Dee. She said, this Monday workout sure feels like lower body. And you were right about that. All right, now let's bring your legs in narrow. Narrow stance, squat. Those are always a little bit harder for me. It feels like you're sitting in a chair. Thank you, Becky. Thank you. So I posted last night the schedule for the week, and there will be every time you're used to working out, there will be a workout posted. Thursday and Friday are actually new workouts, meaning I recorded them before I left so that they would air for you guys. All right, I gotta get a quick sip of coffee. Breathe. Thank you, Tanya. You realize you do need it once in a while. Beverly's here. Good morning, Jackie and Michael. All right, y'all, let's do some jumping jacks. Here we go. Let's get our heart rates up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, let's do one more just to stretch those hamstrings that are so tight. Feet up and high kick, that's it. Good job, Beverly. Stretch out those hammies. Stretch them out, Carol. Tap and tap and tap. Now you guys are not gonna be happy with me on this one, but I have not yet packed. There were so many details last night to do that after today's class, I'm gonna pack. Good morning, Vonda. So don't judge me. I'm one of these people that packs on the day they leave. All right, here's your first circuit, you guys. You have three circuits today. You're gonna do a deadlift up into a squat combo, okay? Good morning, Tam Williams. Your second move is a kettlebell swing. Now, if you don't have kettlebells, you can absolutely use hand weights instead. You just hold the hand weight up at the top, okay? Legs feel normal. Okay, good. That's good news, Melita. And then the third move is gonna be a side step up. So you will need a chair this round. Go ahead and grab a kettlebell. I'm gonna start with something light and then there's always room to grow, okay? You're gonna deadlift it down. So start right here, toes forward, deadlift it, then straight into a squat. Here we go. Deadlift down, pop it up, into a squat. That's one. Two down, two squat, three, that's it, Crystal, three, that's it, Tasha, four, deadlift, four, squat, five, six, deadlift it, I feel that stretch, six, squat, seven, pop it up, eight, get to 12 this round, 8, 9, 10, two more, that's it, Becky, 11, 12, and 12, good, bring it up, all right, y'all, now, remember on that deadlift, straight leg with a soft knee, and then you do the little pop where you just flip your hand position. You can always use the hand weights, deadlift down and then flip it, okay? Second movement, Becky said her legs are not normal. Mine are still sore back here. All right, second move, kettlebell swing. Go a little bit wider on your stance. Here we go for 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, pop those hips. 5, 6, 7, that's it, Catherine. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, come on, Erica. 13, 14, and 15, and bring it back. Set your kettlebell to the side. Now grab a chair. Now, I've been thinking a lot about these chairs. I have sturdy kitchen chairs. If you don't have something sturdy in your house that you can step up on, I want you to go for this section of the workout over to the stairs in your house and just use a couple of steps like leading up to your bonus room, okay? Because what we're gonna do, side step up, this leg is stationary, and bring that up into a high knee, okay? Ready? This leg doesn't move. This one comes up for 10. Body weight only. 1, 2, 3, that's it. 4, 5, 6, from the side, 7, 3 more, 8, come on Beverly, 9, and 10, good, all right, switch to the other side, you've got 10 on this side, ready, 1 foot on, this foot stays, and 1, 2, that's it Christina, 3, 4, high knee, 5, halfway, 6, 7, 8, last 2, 9, 1 more Carol, and 10, and bring it down. All right, on that movement, you're feeling it in your quad. Good morning, Joda. Good to have you with us. All right, catch your breath. Get a quick sip. We're gonna start back at the top. We're on round 2 of the squat deadlift combo. Breathe. Breathe. That's a good sign. Your heart rate should be coming up just a bit. All right. If you want to move up in weight, grab a heavier kettlebell. I'm going to actually do this round with my hand weight just to show you it can be done, okay? So toes forward. Here we go. Deadlift into a squat. Let's go for 15 this round. And deadlift. Squat. And down. Deadlift. Squat. That's 2. 3, dead. 3, squat. 4, dead. That's it, Jackie and Michael. 4, squat. 5, deadlift. 5, squat. 6, dead. 6. 7, deadlift it. 7, you got it. 8. 8. Heart rate is up. 9. That's it, Crystal Sims. 9. 10. 10. 11. 11. Squat. 12. 12. 13. 13. 2 more. 14. 14. 15. And 15. Good. Set it down. So you absolutely can do it with hand weight. Let's see. A lot bit. 166. I can tell mine is up because I can't talk and I'm sweating. All right, I'm going to turn this up just a little bit. Second movement, kettlebell swings. I'm going to go up a little bit heavier. Remember on this, it's all glutes and hamstrings. This is not an upper body movement. Ready? Here we go, Crystal. 1, 2, 3, pop. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, squeeze, 14, keep going, 15, 5 more, 5, push, 4, push, 3, 2, and 1. All right, set that kettlebell down. Now my heart rate's up even more. Grab your chair. Grab your chair. Side step ups. Set your chair in the middle. I'm totally fine with this just being body weight only today. That allows me to use my balance and to bring that knee up. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Drive that knee. 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm slowing down. 8, 9, and 10. all that weight load you feel in your quad and your glute. All right, switch it to the other side. 10 on this side, y'all. Ready? 1, side step up. 2, 3, 4, 5, use your arms. 6, to help get that knee up. 7, 3 more. 8, 9, let me try that one again. 9, and 10. Whew. I'm feeling that all in this quad. All right, chair out. Here's your water break. Water, coffee, grab it now. We've got one more round of that, y'all. With everything this last round, I want you to go as heavy as you can, add extra reps, do everything you can to make it more difficult. Ooh. I'm wondering if this got too loud. Let me know, Crystal Sims. You're always my at-home DJ. Let me know if the music gets too loud. Breathe. All right, last set of your deadlift squat combo. Let's do this. Let's go 10 regular and then 10 with a double pulse. Here we go. Deadlift singles. Deadlift down. Squat up. That's it. 2 down. 2 up. 3 down. 3 up. 4 down. 4 up. 5. Music is good. Perfect. 5. 6 down. 6 up. 7 down. 7. 8. 8. Keep going. 9. 9. One more. 10 and 10. Good. Now on the next 10, we're going to 2 pulls and 2 pulls. Second day. Yes. That's a good sign, Kenya. It's early. It's early to be praying, but I love it. Here we go. 2 pulls at the bottom followed by a 2 pulse squat. Let's do it together. Here we go. 1, 2, pop it up. 1, 2. Here's 2. 2, 2, pop it up. 2, 2. Good. Here's 3. 1, 2, and 1, 2. Here's 4. 1, 2 deadlift pulls. 2 squat pulls. Here's 5. 5, 5. 5, 5. Here's 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. Keep going. 7, 7, pop. 7, 7. 3 more. 8, 8, 8, 8, 9, 9, 9, 9. 1 more. 10, 10, up, 10, 10, and up. Awesome. All right, kettlebell swing. Last set. I'm gonna dig over into the weight room and grab a heavier weight. I'm gonna go with a 30-pound kettlebell this round. Remember, pop your hips. Toes out. Swing it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Stay low. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Halfway. 10, 9, 8. Pop it. 7, 6. Come on, Emily. 5, push, 4, push, 3, 2, and 1. Woo-wee. Breathe. All right, good stuff. Last set of your step-ups. Great job, Bradley. You're doing great, Tasha. All right, y'all. Last set of your side step-ups. 1 foot up. If this is too high for you on a kitchen chair, go to the steps in your house. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. When you're at the top, 5, it's your opposite hand. 6, 7, and that can help you. 8, get your arms right. 9, I know that coordination. And 10, that's it, Thea. Woo. Breathe. Switch it to the other side. Here we go. Knee ups, side step ups. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 4 more, 7, 8, 9, and 10, yes. Alright, set your chair to the side, y'all. Woo, that's right. Breathe, let your heart rate come down, and get something to drink. Alright, let's talk about your next circuit. We just did 3 rounds of that. I think that was an excellent circuit. Hamstrings, glute, some quad work, some cardio. That makes for a perfect, perfect leg day. Here's what's coming up next. We're gonna do elevated sumo squat. The elevated part is not so important, but I'm gonna show you how. Then the second one is gonna be a kettlebell explosion. Wow, Crystal. I mean, congratulations, but definitely let it come back down a little bit. Let it come back down to 150 before you start the next round. Kettlebell explosions. And that's where you pop out of the, you go into a squat, pop it straight up. The third one is a split squat, okay? Here we go. I think we're ready. Now with your elevated squats, I wanted to show you, if you have a pair of small hand weights, what you're going to do is create a little bit of a bench for yourself. Meaning you're going to go out here, here, just make sure those weights don't roll, because I had that experience this morning. I put my foot on one of them and it rolled right out from under me. So get your weights exactly how you want them to create a little bit of a heel raise, okay? Grab your weight. Now, if you don't have anything that you can step on, like a mat or a little block, just do it flat, okay? So it's an elevated sumo squat. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, that gives you a little bit of a deeper. 3, range of motion. 4, 5, by standing up on your toes. 6, with the help of that heel raise. 7, it gives you more of a stretch here. 8, 9, 10, 2 more. 11, and 12. Good. All right, we're gonna start with 12. Hop off of those, what are we calling them? Those raises, okay? Whatever you're using, I'm using a pair of 5-pounders to raise up my feet. All right, next up is the explosion. Normal stance, grab your weight, stay as close as you can to your body and flip it to the sky. Here's a side view, ready? Use the explosiveness of your legs, Amber Brooks. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, straight up. 4, to the sky. 5, stay close to home. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yes. So, a little bit of a tip on those explosions. If you find that you're really using your arms to get it up, you gotta switch your thinking. That one's more about legs and getting underneath of the kettlebell. You don't ever wanna come out here. Keep it close to your body, okay? Grab your chair. It's time for split squats. With the split squat, two options here. You can either come out and do a split squat off the ground. It's kind of like a lunge. Okay, or my advanced exercisers, one foot up on the chair and first round body weight only. Here we go. 1, 2, push those shoulders back. 3, 4, 5, you're gonna feel a stretch right here. 6, 7, 8, two more. 9, that's it, Amber, and 10, good. Bring it up. On the next round, we will add weight. 1 foot out, and 1 foot back. Oh, you gotta trust yourself. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, bend this knee. 4, this back knee goes straight down. 5, shoulders back. 6, what I don't want you to do, 7, is just lean forward, okay? Shoulders back. 8, 9, and 10, good. Now, where I actually felt that was a little bit in my abs. When you stretch like that, I felt it through here. All right, y'all, that is round 1. Get a quick sip. We're gonna start back at the top with the elevated sumo squats. I'm going to leave my chair right there. Grab your small hand weights that are gonna become, if you've ever been to a gym and you see people with those giant plates, that's what they do on this. They put 2 plates on the ground. Then they use their heels to stand on them, okay? So heel up, heel up. It's almost like you're on your tippy toes. Grab that weight. Get it just right. Make sure it's not gonna move on you. Here we go. 1, elevated sumo. 2, and squeeze. 3, shoulders back. 4, that's it, Beverly. 5, you got it, Erica. 6, 7, squeeze. 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, come out of there. Perfect. Set those baby weights to the back. Now, if you don't have a lot of weights, remember, it's totally fine just to go right here. Totally fine. Kettlebell explosion. Think about using your lower half and go straight to the sky with this. Ready? Here we go, explosions. Let's go for 15. And there's Marcus McCrary. Hey, Marcus. Hey. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, pop it up. 7, 7, 8, 8, straight up. 9, 9, 10, 10, 5 more. 5, come on, Becky. 4, push. 3, 3, 2, 2, 1, and 1. Whew. All right, next up, split squat. Let's do a quick check in. The sweat is pouring down, okay? That is a very good sign. I know Crystal's heart rate is up to 180. Let's go for your next round of split squats. Bring in the chair. If you want to make this harder, yay! Are you working out with us, Marcus? Grab your weights, man. All right. Here's two hand weights, one leg out and one leg back. Let's do it. Ready? Whoops, I'm too far back. Hop it out. Split squats, 10 and 10. One, two, three, four. That's it, Tasha. Five. You got it, Juanita. Six, seven. Come on, Tara. Eight, knee down. Nine, one more, and 10. Switch. Good, as long as it's back down. One leg out, and second leg back. Split squat. Push your shoulders back, here we go. One, two, keep sweating. Three, four, you got it, Barbara. Five, six, seven, that's it, Sarah. Eight, nine, and 10. Ooh. All right, hand weights down. Here is your official water break. Ooh. I think we have time for a dance break. It's leg day. Yes. Hey. All right, you guys ready? Third and final round of this. Then we're gonna get our ball out and do some glute work, okay? This is your elevated sumo. Grab those weights if you want to elevate this. If not, just go flat on the ground. Let's see, which weights are we gonna use? Dance break. Everybody loves a good dance break. All right, stand on one, stand on the other. Ready? Your heels are elevated, you guys. Let's do it. One, two, it's definitely Wednesday. Three, I'm definitely going on a trip. Four, I'm getting excited. Five, six, I will be posting pictures. Seven, so we can live vicariously. Eight, it's funny though. Nine, sumo squats. 10, are you squeezing? 11, 12, I had this idea in my head. 13, it's kind of a bullshit idea. 14, but hear me out. 15, I was gonna drop some weight and like get into this bikini body or something I thought of. And you know what? The beach is gonna get what the beach is gonna get. Go down into a hold. Let's pulse for 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And come up, and come up. I think in our heads, we create these ideas. I'm so glad the music is okay today. But we create in these heads these storylines where, okay, leading up to this trip, I'm gonna drop a bunch. I have stayed the same. And that's okay. That is okay. I'm gonna have just as much fun on this trip. All right, kettlebell explosions. That's okay, good to see you, Jody. No worries. All right, y'all, kettlebell explosions. I think we put too much pressure on vacations. Now my goal will be to come back indecently. Well, thank you. Thank you, Crystal. But to come back in the same kind of decent shape as I left, that's the goal at this point. Not eat. Five more.
Five. Five. Four. Four. Three. Three. Two. Two. One. One. Woo.
All right, last one. Split squats. Split squats. Grab your hand weights. With this one, you can do body weight only or add the hand weights. Either one. One foot out, one foot back. Ready? Shoulders back, and one. Two. Remember, three. Try not to lean forward. Four. Five. And if your chair is too high, six. Seven. Do this off the ground. Eight. Nine. That's it, Tasha. 10. Switch. I almost went for 11. Switch foot. And one leg back. Here. Whoa. Almost fell. Here we go, Carol. One. Two. Three. Shoulders back. Four. You got it. Five. Six. Seven, three more. Eight, I did get my toes done. Nine, and 10. So that's ready. All right, set those down, y'all. That is your third and final set of split squats. Grab a sip of coffee. Breathe, breathe, breathe. All right, y'all, we've got one more set coming up. We're gonna do some things using our stability ball. If you have a stability ball, if not, burn. That's a good feeling, Vonda. All right, we're gonna do a glute raise. You will still need your chair, but set it to the side for just a minute. Yes, that is awesome. Becky, when Becky started with us back in October, quit eating sugar and exercised and lost 12 pounds. Yes! I know you're ready for the beach. And I think it is. It's about feeling as confident as you can just to be ready to go out and enjoy yourself and not let your own mind get in the way of having fun. That's what I'm gonna do. All right, on your stability ball, you're gonna do a glute raise. Now, if you don't have the ball, you're gonna turn this one into a donkey kick, okay? If you do have a ball, I want you to let your weight fall over the top, okay? So you're gonna let it fall just like this, and we're gonna do double glute raises. So you're right here, and one, just like that, okay? Let me try to go back just a little bit more so I can see you guys. Here we go. Are we ready to go? Yes, we're so proud of you, Becky. So hold your weight right here, double glute raise. And one, tap. Two, squeeze. Three, four, five. This is very isolated. Six, glute and lower body. Seven, eight on the next round. Nine, I'm inspired by Melita. 10, 11, who wants to add a band? 12, every time she can. 13, we're gonna add a band to this. 14, and 15. Good, roll it out. Woo, the sweat started pouring off my head. Now, if you don't have a ball on that one, I want you to come down to your knees and just do a donkey kick, okay? Flip it over onto your back. We always do a ham rollout on our back. with our feet in a normal position, okay? Which would be toes up. But what I discovered the other day is if we go into a butterfly position, you're actually gonna work your inner thigh. So let's try 5 hamstring rollouts, basic, okay? Hands at your sides.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Good. Now come back down. Go out. Knees out. Toes pointed out. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Bring it up. All right, now let's go into singles. Hamstring rollout singles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch legs. Last 5, Becky. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, those were tough. Those were tough. All right, I'm really liking the frog butterfly ones, okay? All right, set your ball to the side. You won't need that for a minute. Stand up. On that last one, again, if you don't have a ball, change that one just into a glute raise. Now we're gonna do a one-legged squat. The way we're gonna do this is with your chair. It's not a big movement, but it just gets this quad involved. What you're gonna do is put 1 foot up just to the side of your chair. Ready? 1 leg up. If this is too high, there's usually some little spots down here on the bottom. Then you can put your foot down here, okay? So either right here on the bottom rail or on the top. You can even do this on the stairs leading up to your bonus room, okay? Here we go, body weight on. 1, 2, 3, one-legged squat. 4, 5, I can't go very deep. 6, 7, 8, 9, right here, and 10, puts all the weight here, okay? If neither of those work, just do a squat. Second leg. Here we go. Ready? 1 leg up. And 1, 2, 3. Use the leg. 4 that's connected to the ground. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10, good, come out of there. All right, get rid of your chair for a second. Tasha's gotta get to work. Okay, no worries. We're at your second round. Emily's hamstrings are on fire, I love it, Em. All right, Tasha Bradley, have a great day. Thank you, and remember you guys, each day, you're still gonna get up, you're still gonna do your workout. There are fresh workouts posted for you where I pre-recorded them, okay? So I want you to still go ahead and get up. Keep your routine going. All right, here we go. Lay it all the way back. Actually, this is the glute raise. I'm gonna add a band real quick. If you wanna add a band to make this one harder, go for it. Whoa, my ball's going everywhere. All right, here we go, ready? Use that medium band, Melita. Let your body weight fall over the ball, just like this. Ready? Squeeze at the top. And 1, 2, oh, this is hard. 3, 4, double glute raise. 5, 6, squeeze. 7, 8. 9, woo, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, lesson learned. I like the band, but I put it too close to my knees. Next time I'm gonna bring it up closer to my mid-thigh. lay on your back. Okay, I'm just gonna have to get rid of the band. We're gonna go back to the butterfly positions. I was calling them froggy rollouts, froggy ham rollouts. Lay on your back. Here we go. Let's go for 10 this round. Knees out. You're gonna really feel it in your inner thigh. Bear down. Feet flat. And 1, 2, 3. Inner thigh. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Ooh-wee. All right, bring it in. Now toes up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Man, my hamstrings are definitely fried. Fried. All right, stand it up. Now I suppose if you really wanted to get crazy, you could use your stability ball for your side squat. All right, grab your chair. If you want to make it harder, add one weight. Here we go, 1 foot out, 1 foot up. What it does is it takes this leg out of the equation, okay? You can put it here or on one of the lower bars. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more. 9 and 10. Good. You're doing great, Vonda. Here we go. Second leg. 1 leg out. And 1-legged squat. 1. Eight, 9, 10. Good. Now I want you to bend your knee and 1. Here we go. 2, toe pointed. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. All right, now we're gonna go to the side, okay? Flatten out your back. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's it, Vonda. 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, man. All right, I'm gonna do 5 in a row. We're gonna do back kick, bent leg, fire hydrant, kick out, okay? Follow my lead. Here we go. Let's do 5 total. And straight leg kick back. 1, bent leg. 2, fire hydrant. And kick out. Bring it down. All right, we got it. Here we go. Becky's got to go. Straight leg. 2, 2, 2, and 2. Bring it back in. Straight leg. 3, 3, bent, 3, fire, and kick out. 2 more. 4, 4, 4, and 4. Good, one more. And straight leg. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Ooh. All right, I'm feeling that in my base cheek. How about y'all? Here we go. Second side. This is our last part, and we're out of here, okay? Arms extended, straight leg kickback. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Get to 10. 4, 5. I'm gonna try not to kick my couch. 6, 7, 8. Straight leg. 9, and 10. Now bend that knee. 1, 2, 3. You got it. 4, 5. Come on, Carol. 6. Come on, Trina. 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh. All right, we've got the fire hydrant. Ready? I'll see you tomorrow, Becky. I'll still be here. It'll just be pre-recorded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Fire hydrant. 8, 9, 10. All right, y'all. We're gonna finish with these combinations, okay? Kick back, bend, fire, and extend. Ready? Here we go. 1, bent knee, 1, fire, 1, kick out, kick in. Here's 2, 2 straight, 2 donkey, 2 fire, kick out. Here's 3, straight, bent, 3, 3, 3. Oh, complete failure, Kenya. Here we go, 4. 4, donkey. 4, 4, 4. Here's 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Oh. Oh, man. Y'all, we did everything we could for that booty today. To be ready for the beach later. Thank you guys for an awesome, awesome leg day. All right, let's cross one leg over the top. Whoa, whoa. Come on, Jess. All right. Oh, that feels so good. You guys have a great, great Wednesday. Thursday's workout will be posted. It is full body. 2 big circuits. I'll take you through 1 round of each, and then it's up to you guys to repeat as many times as you have time for. Cross the other leg over. Saturday. That was hard, Barbara. You did it. Thank you, Catherine. I appreciate you. You guys, it'll be good to get a fresh mindset. I'm gonna try not to work, but I am gonna bring, my glutes are sore. I am gonna bring with me, y'all are gonna love this, my easel stand, my phone, my speaker. So if I get down there and I wanna broadcast from live workouts from the beach, I'm going to, okay? I'm just gonna have to see what you get. Thank you, Anita, Lisa. Deep breath up, you guys. And exhale. One more, my arms are sore. And exhale, good. Hang your body weight to the floor, Yolandria. Oh, great job, Amber Brooks. Great workout today, you guys. Remember, lots of water. I need you to stay in great shape. I'm gonna run every day from the beach. I'm gonna try to do some body weight squats every day. That way, when we get back next week, we are still holding it all together, okay? Thank you, Trina, Erica, Sarah, Thea. You guys, thank you for everything and allowing me to get away. You know everybody needs it. All right. Mwah. Let my hands on you. Oh. Oh, I love you so. Never, never, never gonna let you go. Once I get my hands on you. Lisa, you're the best. Thank you, Jackie. Thank you, Michael. Bye, y'all.